Hey guys, Bryony here from Accelerate Off-Grid Touring. You've jumped on this video because you are interested in our portable battery box. Now, we realise a little bit of a gap in the market that people wanted to customise their battery boxes. There's lots available these days, but we offer for you to customise what you've got in it. So I'm going to run you through the actual battery box itself. Now, it is a company called Drivetech that manufacture this box, and we just pimp it out to make it really good to suit your needs. The reason why we like the portable battery box over a dual battery system that is actually installed in your physical vehicle is this can be removed. So if you are camping, say you're in a tent, camper trailer, and you don't have a very good battery setup in that and you need a battery box in your actual camp, you can lift this one out of your vehicle like this and take it into your camp, run your fridge, run all your lights and that sort of things, whatever you need. So the portable option is really good. A lot of people put them in the utes of their trays, they're weatherproof, or they can just go in the back of your wagon or anywhere like that. So let's go through the battery box and what it actually has. So the Drivetech battery box, the reason that we absolutely love this is made from industrial grade polypropylene. It also has inside it battery strap mounts, and then you get your actual mount here that goes into your car. You mount that in there, you're able to take the battery box out, and then the cover is in with these bolts in there, so it's all strapped in nice and easy. Next thing is we have got two little buttons on the top here. The red one is to cut your voltmeter on and off, and this one is to reset all your sockets along the front if you need to. So let's go through what sort of sockets this comes with. So we have got in the back of it here is all your in. So you've got solar input here, and you have got a DC input. So this is how it will charge from your car while you are driving. And then we've also installed two Anderson plugs for DC output. So there's one on each side as well, and they are all labeled for you, super nice and easy. Now your socket configuration along the front here, this is something we can customize to suit your needs, but we go as standard, a USB-A and then two 12 volt cigarette sockets, for want of a better term, and then the voltmeter as well. So we can change those four up to suit whatever you need. You just have to chuck it in the notes section at checkout, and that is not a problem at all. All right, so the next thing that we absolutely love about these is that inside the lid, we wire in for you a REDARC DC to DC charger of your choice. So let's run through the DC to DC charger options. The first two, they're relatively new to the market for REDARC. They're the REDARC BCDC core range, and they come in a 25 amp and a 40 amp charger. Now these are a little bit more budget friendly. The difference between their original versions, which also come in the 25 and the 40 amp, they're not weatherproof and they're not high temperature proof. So just the standard 1240s and 1225s, not in the core range, are really good for underbonnet applications, or if they're out in the weather, whereas the cores are good if they're going inside the vehicle somewhere and they're not going to get heat or water affected. Different charging options, 25 and 40 amp hours. They run your solar input as well, so really good options, and they've come fully wired into the top of the box like we were just discussing. Okay, so the next option you are going to come across on the website is the wiring harness. So we have two different options, the basic harness and then the advanced harness. So the advanced harness is what most people will go with. It is for a vehicle that has a modern smart alternator. So you need to check that out if you're unsure, but basically any more newer cars will definitely be the advanced wiring harness. So you are going to run this from the start battery in your vehicle, and we've got enough length here that goes into the rear of your vehicle where wherever you want to install it. It is made with 8 BNS cable. It's got the advanced one in there, has got the ignition switch, so that way it is going to work with your alternator. But yes, yeah, super easy to install, all the plugs, full instructions that come with it for you as well to get that installed in your vehicle. Next then we have the battery option. So first of all, you can choose no battery. So you don't need to get a battery from us. If you have an existing battery that you want to use in this battery box, just select the no battery option. We then roll into three lithium options that you can get through us. One of them I don't have here today, and I'm going to start with that one. It is called the Invicta Black, and it is a 100 amp hour lithium battery. It's a new battery from Invicta that comes with a 3-year warranty, and it is their lower price point. It doesn't have things like Bluetooth capability or connectivity like these two do here, but it is a really good option to keep your battery box light. That is why we like lithium batteries, because it's easy to lift out because it's lighter. So yeah, really good budget-friendly option in the Invicta. Still getting that Invicta brand, Invicta warranty, that is a full replacement warranty. So then next in the Invicta range, we've got the Xeros. So we've got the Invicta Xero 100 amp hour and the Invicta Xero 120 amp hour. Both of these batteries fit nicely inside this box, The main difference being you've got 100 amp hours versus 120 amp hours, so you're going to get a longer runtime out of your fridge in the 120 amp hours and so on. They both have a Bluetooth connectivity, so you download the Invicta app, you can use it on your phone, see the status of the battery, see the current that's being drawn, what's being put in if you've got a solar panel plugged in and a car. So you don't need like a separate battery monitor or anything like that. If you are running an AGM, you have the voltmeter, which is already on the box already. You kind of don't need that if you've got the lithium battery. So these Invicta batteries come with a full 7-year replacement warranty in the Xero range. They are a really great option. We absolutely love the Invicta products. I would recommend that you jump onto one of these if you don't already have a battery. All right, so that is everything in the portable battery box. As I said, these are a really great option if you need a battery box that you can take to your camp or remove from your car to run your devices away from the vehicle, or if you just don't have room to fit them behind the seat or somewhere under bonnet. So you will get to choose your socket configuration, your wiring harness, your BC to DC charger, and also your battery. So jump online, accelerateoffgrid.com.au and shop now. Some of our other DIY install kits up here, and YouTube really reckons you should watch this video down here.
Accelerate off-grid touring, powering your adventures.